So this is my vending machine that I have to replace another smaller vending machine that's already on location. So I had a Nyax card reader hooked up to it. I disconnected it and decided to use that card reader at a different location. Y'all tell me if that hole looks noticeable. I think I should be able to patch it up and use this machine as is. Hey, y'all let me know. Happy hustles.